Personally, I would definitely recommend that you are spending at the very bare minimum 80 hours to train. You're going to have to do that. And then, of course, lastly, you're going to want to take the time to review calls with them on a weekly basis. Here's the deal. An inside sales agent, the one thing I always love to tell everybody that they are not the golden goose to your business. It's going to take some time for them to get to that next level.